over here with Pool Right right now, and this is Scott from Pool Right. And one of the things we want to talk about, because you're going to be able to find this at the Slicers, once again, stores. If you got a pickup out there, you got a nice one right here. What is this, the fifth wheel?
This is our fifth wheel hitch, and it's specifically designed for the short bed truck market. And one of the unique features about our hitch is that it moves automatically. If you don't mind, let me step over here. I'll do a little demonstration. But one of the cool things about the hitch, when the trailer is hooked up to it and the customer makes a turn with the hitch, it automatically starts moving back. So the customer doesn't need to get out of his truck and do anything special. Think about pre-anticipating a turn ahead. He can have fun with his trailer, go out and do things as normal.
And make it easy. But one of the other things that you guys cover, because when you talk about Pool Right, that was the super fifth is what they call that. But you're going to be able to find, coolers. There's so many accessories. Dave said something about this solar. What is that for?
Solar is a unique product also, because when you're out there in the marketplace and you're camping, you have no electricity. Solar makes a perfect piece to keep the batteries charged up.
There you go. I'm going to put one of those in my car. And of course, the coolers, all that. You can find it all at Slicers. And this is, once again, Scott from Pool Right. Thank you.
Great. Thanks, John.
Getting over this way, I want to talk to this gentleman right here. This is Mike. He's with Rudy Marine. And when I say that, I'm talking, out of all the things in the show, I don't want to get away from the camping trailer, so I wouldn't mind having one of those. But, you know, this is what I'd really like to have, a boat. I mean, and you guys got a lot of.
Yes, we do. We have a lot of fun. We're located on 411 South Maryland Avenue, just south of Wilmington, right across from Cosmo's Diner. We have a large showroom for your shopping convenience. You come on in, browse all you want. Our store hours are Tuesday to Friday from 9 to 6, Saturday from 9 to 2, and Sundays from 10 to 2 until April 15th, and we start fishing after that.
Yeah, when I'm looking at the different styles of boats, I'm looking here. I guess you guys got fishing boats, you got ski boats, you got...
We got everything to fit your needs. We have fishing boats, ski boats, crabbing boats, duck hunting boats, anything to fish you can do for your water sports needs.
Yeah, and it's all there, and financing through available and all that.
Financing available, no hassle, financing is available. And even if you have a heat cup on your credit, we can help you out.
Okay, well, there you go. I might be coming down to see you real soon, Mike, because I like this one right here behind me. This is now salt water. I can take this out, right?
Yeah, that's made to go out offshore. There's special on also on the warranty on these motors until April, or beginning of April, the end of March, actually. You get an additional 3-year warranty on the 4-stroke motors.
So you can't go wrong with that.
You can't go wrong, especially since we are the largest Yamaha dealer in this region. We have factory-trained technicians. I'm also a licensed captain. I am going to take you out personally when you buy your new boat from us. Take you down a local waterway, and I'll spend as much time as I can to train you on your new purchase.
When you and I are going right on this, baby. I'm telling you that right now.
Help you out with that, no problem.
Rudy Marine, once again, my wife likes to fish, and I like the boat, so this would be a good combo. She'll be hollering at me, slow down.
You got it. We'll get you out there. We'll have a lot of fun with you.
Yeah, but definitely you can have a lot of fun by shopping Rudy Marine once again. But next year, I know you guys are going, this has been a great show.
I tell you, it's a nice facility. It's a pleasant atmosphere. You can take your time and shop here. We're going to do it again.
Okay, it's all right here for you. And once again, today, tomorrow, and Sunday. After that, it's going to be down at Rudy's Marine on...
You got it.
What street?
Maryland Avenue, 411 South Maryland Avenue.
Thanks, Mike.
Thank you.
I tell you, you know, it's been a nice day out here. A lot to see, a lot to talk about, a lot to do. If you're into hunting, fishing, camping, I don't care what, outdoor life, motorcycles, all of it, you can find it right here at the show. And shame you missed this year. Be sure you keep an eye out for next year. Right around this time, it's a Slicer. Did a fantastic job. But when I talk about Slicers, I want to be sure and get inside one of their mobile homes, if you will. And this is luxurious, folks. There's not a better place way to travel. If you're out there and you like traveling, like to go see places, you don't have to get your own lodges or set up tents or anything else. You can get one of these. The nice thing about it is it's like, hey, if you don't own a second home, you can claim it as a second home. You can write it off. I mean, there's a lot of benefits to going this route, and it's just unbelievable. And you can visit Slicers right there. We'll go find Dave right now and wrap it up. But I just want to show you, give you an idea what's inside of one of these. And, Frank, you could just go turn around. Let's look at the back here this way as we go back to the bedroom. This is just a single bed back here, but above a lot of them, they got double beds and things, you know, double bedrooms, showers. It's fully loaded up. There's plenty of room. So if you like to travel, there's not a better way to travel than from Slicers. in case we run out of time, definitely want to check it out next year. It's Delaware Expo Show, the serious camping expo show right here on the riverfront. And your name is?
Mark Davis.
And Mark, you are with who, Sam?
What? I am with the Delaware Good Sam Club. I'm the assistant state director. Also a member of the Shandy Shakers chapter.
And what do you guys do?
What do we do? We have a good time camping.
Yeah, if you're looking for friends and you want to get into camping, you come down, you see the Good Sam Club, and now you got friends all over the country. You guys travel together.
Absolutely. We are the largest RV organization in the country. We've got chapters in all the states, plus the provinces of Canada. And just join a chapter, join Good Sam, join a good chapter, and have fun camping.
Yeah, you don't care what size camper they have, do you?
Absolutely not. From tents to 40-footers, we take them all.
It's all here at the show. You don't want to forget about that, the Expo Show, the Delaware Serious Outdoor Expo Show, and it's going to happen again next year in case you missed it this year. But just so many things to do. I want to thank Slicers, first of all, putting it on, Delaware Sam Club. We got Hummer, new car Hummer went on. Forget about them. And Bayshore Ford Trucks were here also. We had so many things to see and do. We try to introduce you to all of them. And thank you for those guys for participating. Thank you for watching. Until next year, we'll see you. Bye-bye.